I'm Grant Robertson, Labor's finance spokesperson. If you're somebody who values stability and consistency in these uncertain times, and maybe you've backed John Key or Bill English before, this is a message for you. There's too much at stake right now to vote for National. They're unstable. They've had 3 leaders in 4 months, 19 resignations, a string of different positions on the border, and they published a budget full of mistakes. Whatever they might have been in the past, they're just not in a fit state to be the government right now. In the meantime, the world's still dealing with COVID. It's still taking lives and it's still ruining economies. We're not out of the woods yet. You've seen what Labor's about these last few months. We'll do what it takes to keep people safe, protect jobs and businesses, and the economy. Our success fighting COVID means we're in a stronger position than almost any other country in the world. Now is not the time to put our recovery at risk. So whether you're thinking of voting Labor for the first time, or whether you're already a supporter, my message to you is the same. Don't take a risk right now when it matters most. Give Labor your party vote so we can continue with what we've started. Strong, decisive, stable government and a clear path forward. There's more to do, so let's stick together and let's keep moving.